you have the potential to more accurately place implant components compared to plan with the help of Mako Robotic Arm Assisted Surgery. Introducing Mako Total Knee, a key milestone in orthopedic surgery. The Mako Total Knee application features our clinically proven triathlon total knee system. Mako Total Knee expands our current Mako offering to provide a comprehensive solution with proprietary robotic arm-assisted joint replacement technology. The combination of the Mako Partial Knee and Total Knee applications allows you to offer robotic arm-assisted procedure for your patients for both partial and total knee indications. Mako now addresses the knee continuum of care and enables you to select the appropriate robotic arm-assisted knee solution for each patient. The Mako Total Knee application was built upon the foundation of clinical success with Mako Partial Knee, which has been shown to be 2 to 3 times more accurate and 3 times more reproducible than manual techniques, which resulted in less pain in the 90-day post-operative period and 92% patient satisfaction at 2 years. Mako is designed to achieve functional implant positioning, which is patient-specific implant placement as a result of enhanced planning, dynamic joint balancing, and robotic arm-assisted bone preparation. These 3 core features were adapted to enable a Mako total knee procedure with triathlon. Enhanced planning. CT data is segmented to create a 3D model of the patient's bony anatomy. The Mako total knee application allows you to position the triathlon implant on your patient's virtual anatomy prior to the procedure. This patient-specific preoperative plan enables more accurate implant positioning to plan. During surgery, bone registration and verification are designed to align the 3D model with your patient's knee. Dynamic joint balancing. Mako provides you flexibility to modify the pre-op plan. After completing a kinematic assessment of the joint, you can perform intraoperative adjustments to optimize implant placement. Robotic arm-assisted bone prep. The Mako Total Knee application does not require alignment instruments or cutting guides. Similar to Mako Partial Knee, virtual boundaries assist the surgeon in executing bone resections to the final plan. These virtual boundaries have the potential to protect essential anatomical structures of the knee during bone preparation, including the PCL and the popliteal artery. Once bone preparation is complete, you'll place the components using triathlon instrumentation. In a cadaveric study, on average, Mako total knee final bone cuts and final component positions were 5 and 3 times more precise to plan compared to the manual TKA control, respectively. The changing healthcare environment is creating uncertainty for many. Mako robotic arm-assisted surgery enables you to have a more predictable surgical experience and offers you a leadership advantage in our evolving healthcare environment. Let's create the future together with Mako Total Knee.